Okay, aku baru swim 30 lap. Okay, total of 1.5 km lah. Pace, heart rate, low heart rate. So I don't know how many km. So hari ni aku akan pakai buka Clifton. Okay, tak pakai socks eh. Aku try. Alright. So carbon ni selalu aku buat kadang kadang-kadang aku buat short distance lah. So buka carbon. Alright. Buka ni carbon X. Okay. So hari ni aku pakai ni without socks. So selalunya aku lari lepas swim aku tak pakai socks lah daripada dulu lah. So actually tak comfortable lah aku pakai socks. Dah biasa kan pakai socks. So kalau aku pakai socks aku macam irritated lah. So aku tak dapat feel dia punya shoe punya rubber dengan dia punya ground. So masing-masing eh, ada orang suka pakai socks, ada orang tak suka pakai socks. Alright. So aku lari. Sekejap lagi you will see how. Okay, aku masih maintain aku punya low heart rate ni. Okay, think around zone 3 to zone 4. Okay, let's go for distance. Try follow maintain beat 180 lah, beat per minute. Can? Okay, still maintain eh. Zone 4, steady and relax. Right. Now it's 5 km. Sweet. See you. Morning, uncle. Okay guys, aku baru habis lari eh. Exactly 10 km lah. Aku stop at 10 km. Tapi ada extra around 100 meter dah lah. So aku stop as 10 km marking for Garmin distance. Okay. So aku dapat maintain aku punya low heart rate eh, punya training eh. Maintain to 3 to 4 zone lah. Zone 4, zone 3 to zone 4. Okay. Okay, weather okay lah, boleh tahan lah. Dia sunlight lah, panas. Tapi dia windy. Okay. Ada satu tempat tu daerah West Coast, West Coast Park tu. Okay. Dia punya wind strong. Aku akan download aku punya Harit punya apa ni? Reading lah. Okay, right. So, booster. Sakit tu. Yeah. Okay. So, ingat. Kalau kau lari, tak nak pakai sock. Stokin. Kau pakai Vaseline lah. Vaseline ke sekarang. Runner punya accessory semua, I mean dia punya gel semua banyak lah eh. Tapi aku selalu pakai, kira back to the basic lah. Vaseline lah. It's the best lah. Murah, cheap and proven lah. Pakai Vaseline. Okay, it will be uncomfortable lah tapi no choice. Kalau kau go for distance 10 km after your swim kan, nak salt water. Fuh. Kalau lupa nak cuci kaki, ada pasir sikit, confirm bro, melecet, babu. Okay. Alright. So next video aku akan cover pasal accessories. Okay. Triathlete ni accessories. Can be triathlete, can be runner, can be Cyclist, triathlete, runner, yes. How they really spend their accessories for the race. Okay. Right, for next channel. So jangan lupa subscribe. Right.
Hai, assalamualaikum guys. Jangan lupa subscribe channel aku. Padu babu.